loves hunting for treasure. Today she's off to the local jungle to see what she can find. She's looking for some precious gems. She's going to pack up her stuff, all her tools, jump in her jeep, and off she goes. As Ellie starts unpacking her things, she doesn't notice the black panther coming roaring towards her. Ellie goes running away as fast as she can. She gets out her phone and she phones her friend Steve.
Hey Ellie, long time no speak. Steve, you've got to help me. I'm stuck in the jungle and there's a panther. He's after me. He's chasing after me. I'm so scared.
Ellie, calm down. I'm on my way. Wait there. And just like that, Steve jumped into his vehicle and roared to the jungle to try and save Ellie from the black panther.
Oh, thank Christ you came, Steve. I'm so scared. Oh, what are we going to do? He's over there near my stuff.
Don't worry. Calm down. Let's jump in. Let's see if we can shoo him away in the car. Oh, I'm so pleased that you've returned. My name is Bagheera. My deepest apologies for scaring you earlier. It's that I was just so hungry and I wanted to eat the meat that I could smell. Do you mind?
No, of course not. You can have it. Could you please show me if there's any hidden temples, though, that might have some treasure?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
Wow, yeah, this is perfect. Look at that jewel in there, Steve. But how are we going to get it out?
I know. Come on, let's get my truck. I think I've got just the thing. Ellie, I'm going to hook my truck up to this stick and pull your jewel right out of there, okay? Here we go.
Oh, Steve, thank you so much for all your help. I can't wait to get this jewel back to my best friend, Isabel. She loves shiny things.
I am Thanos, and I will be taking that jewel, you fool. This is not no ordinary jewel. This is the ultimate Infinity Stone, with powers of deconstruction that you could never understand. Watch as I destroy your vehicle into tiny pieces.
As Bagheera tries to shield Ellie and Steve from further harm, somebody makes an unexpected appearance.
I think I'll take that stone. Thank you very much.
I think this belongs to you, Ellie. I'll catch you later.
Oh, thank you, Iron Man.
Now, Thanos, I have the Deconstructor. Will you start being good? Will I have to get rid of you?
I will never be good.
Well, it's about time you get back in your box then.
You brought this on yourself, Thanos.
Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found
some... Thanos, will you now be good?
I will never be good.
Well, you're getting boxed up too.
Think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same old stories.